is up, guys? We are back with the Road to Diamond series. We are starting now the Weevil. I finally was able to finish off the CUDA. I couldn't believe how long it was taking me to get a fucking UAV. I got so pissed off, but I was finally able to achieve it. I just left the match. I was like, you know what? I'm done playing. I'm so tired. For some reason, I could just not get a UAV. I kept winning games, but I just could not get a UAV. I couldn't get a 5-kill streak. Anyways, guys, let's get started with the video today, and let's get the Weevil. I've already got it set up. I don't have anything unlocked for it, but let me put on some perks. I do need some perks, though. Sixth Sense. I like you, Sixth Sense. Hardwire and awareness. Now let's do it. Find a match hardcore free-for-all. Let's go get them headshots. Go get that. Everybody gonna be giving me head. Yeah. I'm a pimp. I'm the pimp of Call of Duty 3. Black Ops 3. Not Call of Duty 3. What was Call of 3? I'm not sure. I'm about to show them what my 19-inch burrito looks like. I'm gonna inject them with guacamole. What else he started? Come on. Okay, I'm gonna cut this part. I hate how long this part it takes to load. So I'll see you guys in the game. And we're back. Let's do this shit. Let's pull out my Weevil. Let's go get some headshots, guys. Let's see if we can pull this off or not. Where is everybody at? Why are you guys hiding? Someone's running up the stairs. There we go. First headshot. Somebody else. Here we go. Ooh, God, just sit down. You just got shat on. Ooh, oh, okay, I just got pooped on. I cannot see that guy. That guy literally blended into the back. I can only see the red lights off his uniform. No, shit. I thought she was going to stand still. I was going to get that free headshot. I gotta stop getting so comfortable. We people who don't move, most of the time they're just baiting you. They think you're not moving, so you come up to them, try to get that free headshot, and boom, bada bang, you're dead. There's someone up here. Alright, he's losing guard. He lost guard. Oh, he ran off. Oh, no, he died. See, this is his body right here. Let's teabag it. Yeah. Ooh, someone from a distance. Can we get that? No. Oof, body shot. Damn it. I completely shot over her. It's fine. Oh, wow. My aim is completely ass. There we go. That person stood still. Oh, man. Oh, this person's just camping there. I'm not gonna let that happen. There's someone down here. This person dead. Okay, someone's coming back around. Come to daddy. Ooh. Jungle camo. There we go. What the fuck? Come on. Where's everybody else at? There we go. It's funny, when I decide to camp somewhere, everyone else is like, you know what, let's just not go back over there. Oh man, thought I would have had that headshot too. UAV, ready for tasking. Get that UAV out here. Oh man. Got him with that stun. Whatever. We'll get him back as he's running up here. What? Whatever. Got that aimbot, guys. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. I'm just getting spawn killed now. No. I just died back to back to back. Come on. Oh, my God. I just got fucking bitch slapped. Hostile UAV spotted. Dude, this is crazy, man. What the hell? Like, I'm on a death streak right here. Fuck this, man. I cannot get a kill. I cannot get a fucking kill for save my life. What the hell? We're doing so good in the beginning. Yo, I'm about to rage quit. This is literally starting to piss me off. What the hell just happened? There we go. Come on. Oh, there we go. Someone's out here too. Ooh, that lag. Oh man, I need more headshots. Where you guys at? Oh man, I'm forgetting the hardcore. Like, it's literally just the first person to get the shot off usually takes the kill. No one up there. No one's spawning back here? Nope. Nope, no one's running around. He's trying to sound whore. There we go. Some weird ass teleportation shit. I don't know what the fuck he just tried to pull. But it's not working on this, Mexican, because I got the eyes that'll cross your eyes. Eyes that'll cross your eyes. Like, you look at me, you end up cross-eyed. Come on, where's everybody else at? There we go, here's someone. There we go. Got the ash camo, there we go. 10 headshots already. We're just ripping head. Damn, that wasn't a headshot. Let's pull my vision pulse. Anybody? There we go. There's some. It's an expecting victim. Boom! I unlocked the mothership too. Something I probably will never get. Ooh! Damn it, damn it. I thought I could, like, I would juke that guy, run past him, then come back. But it looks like it was impossible. So whatever. Oh, someone's back here. Damn, 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 damn. What the hell? This guy was camping in that corner. Ooh, they have a light show over there. Disco party. Woo! They say if you go within the clouds, that's what you get, butt raped. So let's not go in with clouds. Got a new calling card. That's pretty cool. Oh, shit. Come on, give me some headshots. There's someone around here. Probably below me, though. Damn, 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 damn. This guy had better aim stream from far. Ooh, shotgun. Okay. I'm pretty sure this person's gonna run right here. So let's just wait for it. Yep. Okay, he's going to this side. What the hell ever, dude? Oh my god, kid. Get the fuck out of here. Fucker probably plays this game all fucking day long. Jerk off in your mom's basement. Fucking homo. Remember, guys, if you ever get mad at somebody in Call of Duty, just always assume that they're lonely, living in their mother's basement. I got nothing else to do with their life, just so you can feel better all about yourself. Did I just lose? Oh my god, this guy just fucking got me in there again. Damn it! Alright guys, it's not that bad. We unlocked two camos. God, we're doing pretty good. So far, so good. Look at this guy over here. Literally crouches down. He thinks he's so good. Look at this shit. Yeah, yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Anyways, guys, I'll cut out to the next clip. That way we don't have to wait for this big-ass loading screen. Alright guys, then we're back. I left the other game because it was taking forever to load. So I was like, you know what, screw it. Let's just join in another party. Now we're into this lobby. We're playing Redwood. Let's do this shit again. Kinetic armor. More like illuminescent breasts. Ha. The Ripper is the only one that looks pretty damn awesome, guys. I feel like I really like the Ripper. I don't like using them. I don't really find them interesting. I just like his armor pretty cool. Now I did attach Quick Draw and the Sight to the Weevil. That, maybe we can get some better headshots with that. I'm not sure. My aim is complete crap, but we'll find out. There we go. Damn. Nope, nope, nope. The fuck the hell. Someone up here. I don't want to be stupid and just run out there. Shit, they're running across. Fuck it, guys. I have balls. Balls of steel! And I died. Fuck, man. You know what? Screw it. Shoot at everybody. Shoot at their toes. I'm gonna shoot at their dicks and their vaginas. Get that other type of headshot. Oh my god, what the fuck is this dude using? Damn, dude. Like, everyone's camping or something. Man, fuck. Either the camping or just completely better than me, and I'll keep getting fucking butt raped. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna try to pull up my tryhard panties. There we go. Put on your tryhard shorts and get the sweatpants, because we're about to go in. Damn. So much for that. The sweat has ran off. I did not want to die. I did all of them possible. So I didn't die. Come on. No. Oh my god. Do not look at that kill cam. Oh, you can't hardcore. Thank you. Oh, what is he using? I can't find out yet, damn it. Okay, so I might start shooting short bursts, because this guy has a fucking recoil that will knock your socks off. Ooh. Damn. I felt really happy about that, but no more. Where's everybody at? I can see inside your soul. Or fucking not. For some reason, that person just didn't show up on mission pulse. There he is. There we go. Oh, damn the hell. Fucking blew me up. Still, even after it died. Where'd he go? There we go. The best way to get headshots in Call of Duty, bro, is just to aim for the damn head. And if you miss, aim for their toe. Fuck their head. Fuck these camos, guys. Get some crayons and warp it onto your screen. Just color around your TV or the part where the gun's gonna show up and boom, they're done. No one else will be able to see them, but it's all up to you. That's what matters. Just use your imagination. Oh my god. That aim is the aim of a god. No, not after me. Thank you. Alright. Damn. Oh, we're pre-aiming. What a loser. Nah, I'm not gonna die. Not me today. Hostile UAV above. Damn, from both sides. Alright, so it's cool. You know what? I'm gonna win this game. Or not, but we'll try. Yo, 20 headshots. We're at the heat stroke. You know, I'm just not even gonna worry about that him because I'm pretty sure someone else is gonna shoot me from behind. Thought so. There we go. Now let's go for this guy. Damn. I try to go all in cool. Slide into his girl's DM like, what up, bae? I got a 17-inch wing. Got him in the back. Spawn over here. Making my day. Nope, someone else is coming. Not where I want to shoot him. Shoot him in the toes. Alright, it's cool. Damn. I knew someone was going to get there eventually. Alright. Fuck. I forgot to shoot.
Be advised, hostile care.
Why use a silencer when you're in hardcore? I don't get it. But that's cool. Where are you at? Why are you hiding from me? There we go. I might be the worst player in Black Ops 3, but I just can get some headshots.
Hostile guardian in your AO.
There we go. Someone's gonna spawn back here. Damn it. I'm pretty sure I could've got that person. I knew I could've got that person. Oh well. Damn. We actually did pretty good, guys. We unlocked, I think it's 2 camos in this one match. So yeah, guys, let's do it. Let's go on to the next video and then we'll be done for today, guys. Getting tired of playing. I'm getting tired of getting frustrated. I'm not getting these headshots. But anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next clip. Alright guys, and we're back. We did unlock two more camos, guys. I don't have grip yet for the Weevil, and that makes me upset, because if I had grip, guys, I could get more headshots. You know, the stability of the gun will increase a lot more. But anyways, let's do what we got, guys. We got it all the way to level 5. Let's keep doing this shit. Where is my Weevil? Let's do this. That's a weird name for a gun, the Weevil. I'm about to Weevil you, girl. Hey, girl. You want to mess with my Weevil?
This way or that way? There he is.
There I am. Fuck. fuck. All those shots went right around him. No, none went to him. I thought I was shooting right at him. Apparently not. I don't like this map. I wish we could have got a more enclosed map, but oh well. Ooh, someone around here. This person's camping over there. The guy with the silencer, he's camping around here. That's the thing, I know. Where the fuck did I not see him? What the fuck? He came out of Satan's asshole and shot me. Damn, not a headshot. I'm joking, guys. I'm not gonna sit there and cap. There we go. That's a headshot. Hostile counter UAV is online. Hostile UAV spotted. Ooh, that was terrible. Didn't even notice me. Oh my god, he shot me. He just kept throwing those bows right in there. Fuck you, Miss Ballerina. Bulldog duck? What the fuck? Bulldog buck? What the hell? Some of these names are weird as shit. I ran into Grandma's potato salad last night. Hostile counter UAV is online. Hostile UAV above. So these guys are getting their UAVs back to back. Yet I was struggling so hard to get my UAV from my CUDA. But I think the CUDA's got the CUDA to finish for you guys. So you can say I got that shit done. Damn, dude. Everyone's just either. I don't even know what to say anymore. I can't seem to fucking find anybody to shoot. And when I do, they're already dead and they're not killed. There we go. Not that one, though. Couldn't convert that to a headshot. It's fine. What? Fuck you. Oh, my God. These guys are just camped. They're, like, literally... Oh, my God, man. He's coming. That's right. I'm coming. I love your mom. Oh, shit. Sweet. Fuck is it already? Oh shit. Damn, I was going right over his head. Holy headshots. No. Okay. Finally got grip about damn time. Nope. Shot him in the back.
Be advised. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV spotted.
Ooh, that headshot. Someone's coming through here, I know it. Watch, wait for it.
Don't come while I'm reloading. Damn it. Thought I had him.
Nobody? Really? Nobody? Whatever. What the fuck ever, dude. Biggest pile of ass I've ever seen. Come on, where the hell you at? Why you guys gotta hide? I'm not winning one of these games, guys, but it's getting crazy. I can't seem to fucking find anybody. Someone in here, but I don't want to be stupid. Damn, he's still shit on me. You know what? Fuck this. I'm gonna go try hard panties. Give me my sweatbands. Damn. I thought I had this guy. I was all preparing his stuff. I was like, oh, watch me jump around this guy. Let's shoot him, but I couldn't fucking shoot. Fucking reload. That's my problem, guys. I reload after every kill. I don't know why.
Sorry about that, guys. I had to mute the audio right here. My mom came in and had to tell me something important. So I'll let you guys enjoy a little beat from No Copyright Sounds. Go check them out. If you guys create content on your YouTube channels and need some music, you guys can get music from them as long as you guys credit them for all the songs and credit the artist that it goes to. This one was by Nova, so I hope you guys enjoy it. And we're back, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. All right, guys, we got to get one more. I got to get some more headshots. This is getting crazy. Ooh, just spawned right there. I feel sorry for him. Oh, my God. I'm telling him I'm catching up. We're catching up at least, though. Hold on, try hard sweatpants. Come on, so I'm just going to spawn around here. Yes. Oh, that lag, dude. This guy just teleported. Fuck. Fuck you, whatever. Is that the guy in first place? No, Bullbot Duck is in first place. Fuck you, Bullbot Duck. The S2K. Hostile UAV spotted. He just wasted his special thing. Can't find anybody now. What the fuck ever? Okay, I went from like second place all the way to third, fourth. Fuck. Come on. Care package overhead. Got the snow job camo. All right, someone's around here. What the fuck ever, dude. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. All right, so let's just try to win this match, guys. Hostile UAV spotted. Multiple hostile UAVs. It's cool. It's cool. I'm not stressing. It's these headshots, man. They're driving me crazy. Where's everybody else at? They get scared. Come on, don't hide. Ooh, he had the kinetic armor. So my bullets started sounding like they were ricocheting. I was like, what the fuck? No one? Alright, so probably someone around here. Yep, I know it. Ah, damn it. I shouldn't have stand still. Oh, well, we're catching up. We're in third place again, guys. I'm pretty sure these guys are going to get one more kill. I know it for sure. So it doesn't matter, guys. We unlocked one more camo. I'm sorry for the interruption, guys. I had to mute that part. My mom had to tell me something. Anyways, guys, that is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We got so far. We unlocked, I think it's like five camos now. We just got, I think it was like four more to go with the headshots. And then we go to the challenges. That is it for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next time. Yeah.